Today I just wanted to talk to you about pinching out your tomatoes. Welcome to my veggie patch. You can sort of see here, these are the tomatoes that I planted maybe 2-3 weeks ago, and because we've had lots of warm weather and a lot of rain, they've started to grow vigorously and they're going to need some, well, staking, but they're going to need to be tied up to the stakes because I've already staked them, but I need to tie them up. So I'm going to show you how I do it, as well as I'm going to actually prune them. You might have heard of some people refer to it as pinching out your tomatoes. Essentially, it's just pruning back the foliage and concentrating the plant's energy into actually producing fruit. So I'll show you how you can do that as well. So come with me, let's have a look. These are the tomato plants that I planted. And if you have a look, okay, what happens is the idea of pruning is in between, you sort of see here, in between the leaf and the main stem, you have the node. Now the node is just that spot there, you get a secondary growth. So you'll end up having new branches. Now the whole idea is that you just pinch them out and remove any of that side growth to limit the foliage and the size of the plant. You'll keep doing that until it gets to the first flower. And that will hopefully concentrate a lot of the energy into the actual production of fruit. First flowers up here. The whole idea is that, yeah, that you're putting energy into that. Just pinch all of these young growth, side growth out. It's also great because it increases airflow around the plant, hopefully limiting any issues that you have with fungal diseases, etc. Snip off some of these lower leaves as well. Tidy up the plant, scab my twine, and again I tie it around the stake first. The reason being is that way it holds fast, okay, it's not gonna move so much under the weight. And then I just loosely, okay, and I allow enough length there so I can loosely support the plant itself. And I leave a little bit of a length there, so if I need to, I can adjust it at a later date. But that's going to support the plant without constricting the growth of the plant. So as I mentioned, that's how I prune or pinch out my tomatoes. Now there's many ways to do it. That's how I do it. There's no wrong or right, but it seems to work for me. So there you go. Get in the garden, stay hungry.